I prepared for war.
Praise the Lord, everyone.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord again.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. And I'm just going to talk to you a little bit about David. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And coming from 1 Samuel, the 30th chapter. Amen. It was the first thing that came to mind when Pastor Hayes mentioned the title. Amen. I'm preparing for war. Hallelujah. And here, this is a familiar passage of scripture. I know my children are waiting for me. Amen. They keep giving me that eye. I told them we were having children church today. Amen. And they're ready. Amen. Are you ready, children?
Yeah!
Amen. 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 And it came to pass when David and his men were come to Ziklag on the third day that the Amalekites had invaded the south, and Ziklag had smitten Ziklag and burned it with fire, and had taken the women captives and that were therein, that they slew not any, either small or great, but carried them away and went on their way. So David and his men came to the city, and behold, it was burned with fire, and their wives and their sons and their daughters were taken captive. Hallelujah. And one thing about being prepared for war, amen.